I'm back. It's about midnight. All right. Part two.
At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Well, we last, we crash landed on a planet. And we're here.
The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
Oh, okay. Oh no. Loud music. No, no loud music. No, no, no. No, 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 no.
Thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Loud music, loud music. No, 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 no. No, 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 Covenant. Ah! Forgot how to sprint. No, no, no. No, no, no. Ah! Die, you punks! Found an outpost. Die, you alien bastards. It is.
Covering
fire. No, 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 no. Die, you Covenant. Yup. More? No. No.
Lifeboats make it down. The Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog
deployed.
Oh,
I'm going to shit.
Give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, I'm on my way. Let's go. What out there? Yeah.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Let's go.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show. we're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Alright, let's go this way. Camera controls this too. Why did I miss her?
Experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworkers' Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all Forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps. Perhaps. But now, the portal opens. And through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
Oh. That's something new. Oh. Okay. So it's a drive mechanic sucks. It's alright. cool. What's this? Yeah.
Stay on track.
Oh, yeah.
Over here. Yeah. More over here. You be an angel. What was that?
It's a big place.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
Never played Halo. Looking for a switch. There's some way to get up there. Oh, shit. Let's get the crap out of me. Dude. Yeah, the Forerunners. I don't know who those are. Playing this series. This is going to be a weekend-based series. And if I get bored, I'll try to play this during the week. I do work too. Ooh.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Yay, out of the cave. Ew! Let's go! Woohoo! Up the hill! Yay! Go this way. Woohoo! Yes, we do. Yeah. A strange place. Ancient civilization. No. We were doing so good. Hang on.
Come on, floor it.
I am flooring it. That way. No epic music? Aw, man. I want my face cam. But it's not working right. Time to kill!
What the? I found him!
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Rockin' and rollin', bitches.
Let's do it!
Didn't even see me.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Okay, more survivors.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Oh, I'm getting out.
I found him!
Search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Hmm.
Fauxhammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Fauxhammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Dude, no, 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 no! No!
Where are they?
Where I put it is a bad place for it. No alien scum.
Echo 419 to Cortana. Fauxhammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Fauxhammer. We're ready for dust off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Let's go this way. Yahoo!
You can't hide from me. Roger that.
Warning, I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Honor's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
We already went that way. Can't go that way.
The last lifeboat is in the mountains near a rock slide.
Over here! Let's do it! Want some more? Keep it up! Covering fire!
Oh, okay.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
What the?
didn't even see me.
The cavalry has arrived.
I don't understand that. Where's my warthog? Warthog, where are you? You were just right here. What the fuck?
Uh-oh, War Covenant approaching.
A warhog. Was my warthog destroyed? No. Oh, there you are.
There's another one. There it is. Roger that.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Oh.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
Help with the Warthog.
And supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket.
Ooh.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Alright. I'm ending it here. See you guys the next video where we're gonna save the Sergeant Reeves, I believe. Alright. See you guys later.